by TalkBasket.net on May 2, 2018, 22:05 at TalkBasket. Rayer Venezia captured the FIBA Europe Cup title after beating Sadiq Azarenka over two legs. Venezia secured an 81-79 in the second leg of the FIBA Europe Cup final and lifted the trophy after winning the series 158-148 on aggregate. Marquez Haynes and HR Vojperic scored 16 points apiece while Austin Day had 15 points plus 4 rebounds for Venezia. It's a first-ever continental title for Venezia. Jason Rich led all scorers in vain for Sadiq Azarenka with 32 points, featured FIBA Europe Cup player Venezia Sadiq Azarenka.